Well, things are looking pretty ice out there in North Woodstock. Construction is underway on New Hampshire's famous ice castles. Artists have started growing, harvesting, and placing massive icicles that make up the structures. This year's castle will also feature horse-drawn sleigh rides and an ice sculpture garden. It's expected to attract tens of thousands of visitors when it opens next month.